If Alexis asks about me, I am not here.
Hey, it's the newbie. I'm not supposed to talk about my work.
Crime in the city gets worse by the day. Vandals, thieves, gangs.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
What don't you understand, Styx? Crime happens because the people in charge let it happen.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
Yeah, you're sorry. You're always goddamn sorry. Try actually doing something about it for once.
So what do you say? launching. Ships coming and going all the time.
Remember, stay clear of Gombang unless you're helping the Russian.
I think you'll find that we can. Here's what I have in stock right now. I need some place to put the prototypes through their paces. It stays.
But you know stretch trash will come back.
You mean all sorts of Aquila City.
Let them. A few beer bottles and graffiti is the least we owe them.
Yes.
You lost?
Miss Lance is just downstairs.
Hey, if you're looking to browse, you're in the wrong spot.
I don't think we typically allow customers up here.
journey around here.
Situation at Gold Bank is just a
Security's got its eyes on Saburo and Hatipo. That guy's trouble for the status quo, if you know.
I was hoping you'd show up soon. Is it done? Excellent. I'll let Ularo know that we can start moving forward with our negotiations. Now, I think it's time to examine a different set of skills. Nice to see I haven't worn you out yet. Your next assignment is to find the security chief and use some creative thinking to obtain their security keycard. And when I say creative, I don't mean with a weapon. Either look the part and be persuasive, or be quick with your hands. Good luck. I'm sure you'll be able to get that keycard without incident. Just remember, if anything does happen, it's up to you to bail yourself out.
As technicians, we handle prep and post-op work. Beginnings and ends.
moving. loitering. Now move it.
Can I help you?
All right. Just don't loiter around for too long. Something I can do for you. Yeah? And I need a raise. It's not gonna happen. If it's an emergency, it sounds like you need to make time for those details. I thought I made myself clear. I'm not giving you my card. You think that fancy outfit's gonna throw me off? Think that's gonna work on me? Yeah. Okay, I get it. Fine. The key's yours. Just remember to bring it back, or I'm reporting you.
You're under arrest. No sudden moves.
You're coming with us. We'll be taking any contraband and stolen property you have on you.
One hopes the best thing that happens.
Look at you! Look at you!
Thank you.
Hamza kept pestering me about his damn missing slate. Like security's got time to track something like that down.
I heard you'd exercise that creative license, only not the way I'd hoped. Got that key card for me? Now we're talking. Not bad for a novice. Well, except for your little incident, that'll cost you. Incidents aside, I think you're ready to kick things up a notch, and your timing couldn't be better. Good. It's time for a change of pace. This next assignment requires a bit more discretion for two reasons. First, you'll be dealing with high-level executives, and second, you'll be in the Astra Lounge here in Neon. The assignment is pretty easy. Our techs failed to uncover a potential deal between Infinity LTD and Quantum Synergies. Your job is to make sure that deal fails. That's what we're hoping for. You'll be speaking with Quantum Synergy's Executive Director Zola Adisa and their Financial Manager Arthur Cruz. I'll be giving you a dossier on both. I strongly suggest you read them for talking points. Exactly. Those lines are most likely to sway Zola and Arthur away from Infinity, not to mention give them a gentle nudge in our direction. The Infinity LTD rep is Nina Hart. I'll also be giving you an altered version of her presentation to swap out with the original. We've changed several figures, just enough to cause sufficient confusion throughout their meeting. Whenever executives are faced with numbers that don't properly match up, any faith they may have had will falter. Finally, I recommend dressing appropriately, so I've taken the liberty of having a suit made for you. We need absolute discretion on this one. I don't want any SSNN broadcasts about murder in the Astral Lounge. Got it? I bet you are. Just remember to keep a low profile. Don't let the Astral Lounge distract you too much.